84 degrees, he was brown, deep. Said he wanted to talk about my mission, listen to my past lives. Took me on long walks to places where butterflies rest easy. Talked about Moses and Mumia, reparations, blue colors, memories of shell top Adidas. He was fresh, like summer peaches, sweet on my mind, like block parties and penny candy. Us was nice and warm, no jacket, no umbrella, just warm. At night we would watch the stars and he would physically give me each and every one. I felt like cayenne pepper, red hot spicy. I felt dizzy and Sonia, heaven and miles between my thighs. Better than love, we made delicious. He me had me he had me tongue tied. I could hear his rhythm in my thoughts. I was his sharp, his horn section, his boom and his bit. And he was my love. Blood rain down on me, down on me. The rain was falling and slowly and sweetly and stinging my eyes. And I could not see that he became my voodoo priest. And I was his faithful concubine, wide open, wide, loose like boughs after collard greens. The mistake was made. Love slipped from my lips, dripped down my chin, and landed in his lap. And us became new. Now, me non-clairvoyant and in love made the coochie easy and the obvious invisible. The rain was falling and I couldn't see the season changing and the vibe slipping off its axis. Our beautiful melody became wildly staccato. The rain was falling and I could not see that I was to be plowed and sown and fertilized and left to drown in his sunny afternoon. Cumulus clouds, 84 degrees, melody.
I stretch my arms towards the sky like blades of tall grass. The sun beat between my shoulders like carnival drums. I sat still in hopes that it would help my wings grow, so then I could really be fly. And then she arrived, like daybreak inside a railway tunnel, like the new moon, like a diamond in the mines, like high noon to a drunkard, sudden. She made my heart beat in a now-now time signature. Her skin a canvas for ultraviolet brushstrokes. She was the sun's painting, she was a deep cognac color. Her eyes sparkled like lights along the new city. Her lips pursed as if her breath was too sweet and full for her mouth to hold. I said, you are the beautiful distress of mathematics. I said, for you, I would peel open the clouds like new fruit and give you lightning and thunder as a dowry. I would make the sky shed all of its stars like rain, and I would clasp the constellations across your waist, and I would make the heavens your cape, and they will be pleased to cover you. They will be pleased to cover you. May I please cover you? Please.